Meet Cody and his new Amazon gadget. It's a dog collar and retractable leash all in one. This helps for fast access to your leash, maybe in case you have a runner like Cody. This is the perfect product for when you want to go back and forth between activities.
So fetch.
Okay, so this is one of the best cat purchases I've made. It's a little cat hammock from Amazon. It was like $20. It's held up by suction cups and it's never fallen on him or anything. He absolutely loves it.
Pet favorites part 2, crates for every budget. The Revel crate by Diggs is the holy grail of dog crates. I'm obsessed with it. We actually bought a second one. It's amazing quality, has a handle and wheels for transporting. I also recommend their training tool if you're in the process of crate training. This is one of my newest purchases. It's the Kind Tail collapsible crate. We got it because we were going on a trip and I still wanted to continue the crate training while we were at the hotel. It's only 6 pounds, so it's super light and it really has a cool look to it. This was an Amazon find. I love the blue color. It doesn't have the features that the others do, but it's extremely affordable and really durable. All links in bio. I'm gonna show you one of my absolute favorite Amazon purchases. I recently got a puppy, Hayote, who absolutely hates the cold, which has made potty training really difficult. A while back, I bought this greenhouse to protect our plants when it's cold outside. Little did I know it would make the perfect dog run. Unfortunately, I had to sacrifice my plants, but hey, at least he's not peeing in the house. Pet favorites, part 3. Wild One products look great, they're super functional and really high quality. They have the best doggy bags out there. If you have a high energy dog, the Kong Wobbler is a really great toy. I haven't tried this, but I included it because I really want to. Fable has really cool products. They have an amazing crate that I've been dying to try. Next is the Benny Bone. This is one of my all-time favorites. Otis goes crazy for him. It's gotten us through his teething phase. Let's do some plush toys now. These are by Hot Diggity Dog. They have a lot of really fun, cute toys. Check my blog for links. Amazon favorites, products for your pet. This portable water bowl is great for travel or taking to the park. With the Furbo dog camera, you can send treats to your pup while you're away. I love the sleek, modern look of Z-Dog products. Their elevated dog bowl can be adjusted to fit your dog's height so you can use it as they grow. Everything is linked in my bio. Favorite products from Amazon to take care of our French Bulldog. Disclaimer, I am not a dog expert, I am just a dog mom. Probably our most used products are by Natural Dog Company, especially the Snout Soother. My dog always thinks it's food, so pro tip, put it on when they're napping. I love these ear and eye wipes from True Blue. They're cruelty-free, alcohol, and paraben-free, and hypoallergenic.
Amazon must-haves, pet edition, and it's available in Canada. It's a rose sparkling wine bottle. There's an actual plastic bottle inside, so if it gets all gross after a while, which my dogs probably won't ruin it, you can replace it.
Amazon favorites, part 9. If you are a dog mom, you need this canister. It is so cute. It comes in 3 different colors, and I use it to keep my dog's poop bags in here. It's super cute. I can hide it. I love it.
Amazon pet favorites. Microfiber mat is reversible, absorbs 4 times its weight in water, and protects your hardwood floors from spills. And this super cute chew toy is dog approved. Link in bio to shop all of these products.
My favorite Amazon finds for dogs. First is this elevated pet bed that keeps your pets cool so they don't have to lay on the warm ground. This foldable travel water bottle for pets. It's perfect to bring on walks or hikes, and it folds up into a drinking bowl. You just squeeze the bottle to fill it, and the suction will suck the remaining water back in the bottle so you don't waste it. This IQ treat dispensing toy. You add small treats to the bottom, and your dog has to push it around for the treats to go through the cutouts and out the ball. Definitely helps to keep them entertained. And lastly, these no-stuffing squeaky toys. They're lightweight, and there won't be any mess if they get destroyed.
Amazon dog favorites, part 2. This jumbler ball is one of Fitz's favorite toys. It's made out of a hard plastic, and it has a small tennis ball on the inside. It also has 2 handles, which are perfect for carrying it around or playing tug-of-war. If you're on the hunt for a harness, we highly recommend this Step In Vest. It's lightweight and made out of a soft, breathable air mesh, and it has 2 reflective bands. It's super secure as well, with a strong Velcro closure, a buckle, and double D rings for attaching your leash. And anytime we bring it out, Fitz gets super excited to go outside. This calming donut pet bed is super soft and comfortable. It's literally the perfect snuggly bed, and it's also machine washable.
Things you didn't know you needed off of Amazon.
This right here is our foldable portable dog pool.
After you unfold it and start filling it with water, this is what it looks like. And there are actually two different draining options. You can either drain it out of the side spigot over here to where the water runs out like normal, or it comes with an attachment that you can attach to a hose so you can use the water that you previously used in the pool to water your grass or your flowers, whatever you feel. It just helps you not to waste so much water, which is so smart.
Things you didn't know you needed off of Amazon.
Trust me when I say road trips have never been the same since we found this. This backseat air mattress fills up your entire back seat and utilizes your floorboard to make it completely level. It comes with a pump that plugs into your cigarette lighter that can inflate this entire mattress in less than a minute. They have so many different sizes depending on your car, and it comes with two pillows.
My top Amazon finds for dogs. This grooming glove makes it really easy to brush your dog's coat. He's unfazed by it, and he always looks like he's getting a massage. This odor eliminator has been a game changer. It's commercial grade, so it really works, and it smells just like fresh citrus. This microfiber towel is great for bath time and cuts drying time in half. This cute poop bag dispenser for walks. This one is my husband's. We also order all of our bags in bulk on Amazon too. And lastly, the Chom Chom roller, which helps to remove tons of hair from all over our home. It's kind of gross to see just how much hair is everywhere.
Throw these little paws in your wash the next time you're doing laundry, and it will collect all the pet hair from your clothes. This rechargeable light-up collar for nighttime comes in a few different colors, and you can cut it according to your dog's neck size, and it's just great for keeping track of your dog at night when it's dark and you can't see them. This UV flashlight that you can use on your carpets or rugs to find any pee spots or accidents. And lastly, it can be a pain to clean your dog's teeth, so this little chew toy is great because not only can they play with it, but it also cleans their teeth while they chew on it.
Amazon finds for cats. First is this little watering fountain. It's great for cats or dogs, and it has a pump inside, so it's always circulating water, and it has this nice little pad in case any water splashes out. Next is this laser light toy for your cat to keep them entertained. It has different light settings that will display the laser on the ground or on the walls, and you can adjust it to the height that you need, and it also has a timer, so it will automatically turn off in a certain amount of time. And this brush that has over 17,000 reviews, it works for cats or dogs. You just push the button and the bristles come out. And then when you push the button again, the bristles retract, making it easier to clean because it just pushes the hair out.
If you have a dog but aren't a fan of their puppy breath, here are a few products you can use to help. First is this liquid solution. You just add a few drops to their water and it's odorless, tasteless, and within 14 days it improves their breath. And then also are these flavored sticks that come in a few different flavors, and it's basically like a treat for the dog, but it acts as a breath freshener, helps with plaque buildup, and it's something they'll actually like and eat and help with their bad breath.
Your face.